Rossi leads. They're almost side by side. Two laps to go. The champion takes the lead.
All eyes now are on this battle as they come down the back straight. Here's a chance now for Gibernau. If he can slipstream.